Right, tonight on Stars TV we've got Matt Suderman, who unfortunately just come off the back of defeat tonight. Matt, I'm gutted, I'm sure you must be as well.
Yeah, it was a tough one to take. We thought we played well enough to win, and I mean, certain things happened in the game where you can't change, but it was a pretty good team effort, and we're happy with the effort, but we'd obviously like a different result.
Yeah, I thought the boys again were outstanding. I think I keep saying it every week, but they were gelling as a team. I mean, we looked really good. Now, that was the top of the league team we played tonight, and you couldn't tell who was top of the league and who wasn't. I thought we were great. I thought some of the calls were a bit, I better watch what I say here, a bit controversial, and especially the call that was given against you led up to one of the goals. I thought quite clearly you played the puck away the stick and didn't touch the player. How do you feel about that?
I mean, it's in the heat of the moment, it's hard to, I mean, he made the call that he thought was right, and it's, I mean, it's, you can't really criticise that, but I thought I got the puck first, and it's been, that's just the rule in hockey, to get the puck first, and it doesn't matter what happens after that. I mean, he obviously saw it differently and called it the way he thought he saw it.
Yeah. How do you feel yourself, the team's progressing after, you know, the start we made and how we're playing now? Are you happy with the progress?
Things are coming together. I mean, we're a pretty tight-knit group. We've got a good bunch of guys, and I think we're going to start, I mean, 1-2 or last 5, but I mean, we've had, you know, a lot of good games in between there, and we think, you know, things are coming together. We got another forward coming in, he's going to help, and, you know, just every day we're just trying to get better, and, you know, hopefully the wins will start coming.
Yeah, and I think the good thing again tonight, the fans were, the ones that I've been speaking to, they're all in agreement, they're right behind you, they know you're giving 100% out there, and we're playing as a team. I just feel bad about some of the decisions that went against us tonight. I'm probably more upset than you are, although I'm sure you're upset, but I think we're going the right direction. We've got a tough game against Sheffield next week, and we seem to have played all the top teams at the moment. Are you looking forward to that one?
Of course. I mean, me personally, I want to play the best teams. That's the best measuring stick. I mean, you can obviously want to play some games where we can win some, but we feel that we can beat teams like Sheffield, Nottingham, Belfast. I mean, we've shown we've been right there with them, and I think if we keep playing the way we're playing, we're going to start beating these teams.
Yeah, well done. I thought you did really well. I thought you did really well tonight. The whole team did well, and I think we're very unlucky not to come away with something. So well done on that part. Commiserations of the loss, but I know we'll bounce back, and I'm sure we'll win a lot more games than we're going to lose here. I think we're certainly improving week on week out, and you're definitely part of that team, and pleased to have you here.
Thanks very much. Thank you very much. Cheers.